Well, after 60 years of sitting in storage, a massive inert nuclear bomb is now at Kirtland Air Force Base for its final disposal. The 25-ton MK-17 Legacy Nuclear Weapon System Trainer was built in 1954 during the height of the Cold War. It took months to plan its move because of its massive size and weight. The next step is to carefully take apart the weapon piece by piece and dispose of it. Officials say this process will take several weeks to finish.